Breaking overnight now, state police investigating a pair of crashes in Providence happening on 95 South by Atwell's Ave just about 12:30 this morning. So police say one crash happened and that caused traffic backups, which then led to a second crash. Several people had to be taken to the hospital. We're told their injuries are all expected to be minor. Also